To mommy, I acknowledge that easy was never and is never going to be the word to use when it comes to me in your life. But I also acknowledge that either way, you love me just the same. Remember that time when you were literally and figuratively in a falling tower? One would have thought to end it off there and just call it a life. However, with the knowledge that you were an upcoming mother of two, that thought didn't even dare present itself before you. As weak, scared, shaken, and pregnant as you were, you ran through a falling skyscraper, jumped over rocks, breathed in a cancerous load of dust and major chemicals. If that wasn't all, you found yourself on a boat even with nothing to your name. I know you didn't do it for yourself. I knew it was all for me and your family. That's the type of person you are. In the darkest and most frightening of situations, you put your family first, and you never fail to survive and stick around to make sure you're able to see your kids succeed. Remember when they told you to prepare to have a miscarriage and lose me? Remember when they told you that I was simply not going to make it? You didn't even hesitate to war for me. The praying person you are, and one that fears and trusts in God, has brought not only you through, but me too. If it wasn't for your strength, I probably wouldn't be here. Your baby they swore would die is graduating high school today. I know that each year around that time, you barely feel like you can make it, but you made it through the date 9/11 19 times with me, just to see me reach this far and beyond. I couldn't ask for a better mother. I couldn't ask for a better person to love me. I could never ask for a better person to raise me, even though it doesn't seem like it at times. I aspire to make you proud and be at least half of the woman you are. And when it's my turn, I will always remember how to be strong and pray no matter what, because being your daughter has taught me just that. I love you, Mom. We made it.